We're here at Used Car Week with Jared Kalfus of Black Book, who's decided to spend a few minutes with us this afternoon. And Jared, I want to look at some of the work that that Black Book's done around some of these companies that are kind of innovative in their online approach. What's been some of the motivation for Black Book to work with companies like this to provide the data and power that data that they're using?
Yeah, and I think honestly, really where it starts is the data itself. Mm-hmm. We're fortunate that for the last 60 years, really the industry as a whole has turned to Black Book for the most trusted, reliable, and accurate data. In many of these cases, we're fortunate enough to have been selected to help power new and innovative ways, more efficient ways, for dealers, for auctions, marketing companies, vendors to the industry, to be able to utilize our data in ways that they help serve their end users, whether it be consumers, whether it be dealers, manufacturers, and we're fortunate to play in that space and be a leader in the space, but it starts and ends with the data itself.
And I know you guys are always thinking about innovation and ways that you can build on what you already offer. Where are some areas maybe for expansion in this kind of service?
Yeah, so some of the trends that we're seeing are with the dealer groups themselves taking more control of their own resources and optimizing their resources, streamlining, really reducing their dependency on third-party vendors and providers. Most recently, we were able to partner with AutoNation, where AutoNation is licensing Black Book data to power their online trade appraisal and lead generation tool. And before, they were utilizing a third-party solution to do that. Large dealer groups tend to have the resources available, both the dollars and the infrastructure, and as far as personnel, to be able to create and optimize their own. And we're fortunate enough, and have been fortunate enough, again, to be selected by AutoNation through a pretty strenuous vetting process, rigorous vetting process, to have our data now powering all 300 plus AutoNation sites that are utilizing our data through their portal, which is known as AutoNation Express, in their desire to allow customers, consumers, to have a 1 hour purchase experience from start to finish, including the value in their current vehicle as far as trade goes.
And speaking of AutoNation Express, do you see more dealers and dealer groups going that route, that, you know, the online and turning the transaction quicker?
Yeah, we have seen, and we've got a lot of interest, a lot of buzz, a lot of conversations going on specific to Black Book, with starting with, again, the larger dealer groups. And it's not that they're any more innovative than a medium or a smaller group, it's just that they've got the resources internally. It's easier for a 100, 200, 300 store group to have a dedicated IT department versus a one or two store mom and pop type of a store set up to do that. So as with anything, the larger groups are tending to lead the way in their ability to try to utilize data internally and not rely so heavily on third parties. But I believe that it's a trend that we'll continue to see, and as with most things, it will trickle down to those medium and smaller dealer groups as well.
Excellent. All right. Well, Jared, thank you so much for your time today, and enjoy the rest of Used Car Week.
Thank you.